Hello everyone, welcome to the next video for my Minecraft gameplay. Well, it's kind of late. And for this video, in the previous video, I landed at that portal. And for this video, I will go in there. Recently, I made a poll if you wanted to visit my Minecraft world. Most of you said no. It was not so necessary for me to make this post, but in any case, if I need some master builds, I don't want my donkey within the Nether. Here's another piece of diamond. Whoa. And whoa. Oh no, donkey. My bird playing. No. It's gonna hurt to my whatever. And there's two more obsidian. For last piece, is there more lava? No. But when did he grab this corner obsidian? Of course this will play in the jungle. Now the portal will probably say, are you ready to get into my challenge? I don't think so ready yet. I want to get some, like, stack of dirt or more than that. Plus, I want some glass blocks. I also need gas tears and four more ender pearls and extra because we need ice and crystals. I do not have any shovel. So out there. Thank you. I wish I could grow up so I could get some skills. I also want to smelt the sandbox. I'm not gonna do this time off camera, probably. Most likely, but. I've accidentally got two dirt from one block. Awesome stone. So cool. Wherever I'm in enough for a still need blocks behind my portal. I actually could turn the bricks to make them look cooler. I could take with a soul sand. I have an effort, should probably stay here. Wait, I have an idea. Could start some growth here. I should remember. Chest plates. I could use boots, but this is far text enchanted. So am I ready? Should we see? Oh, we don't need the hole here. No, not donkey. Spare these ender pearls because I'm 16 maximum, so I don't need to hold 2 stacks of ender pearls. And also, water bucket should be there. All this is parrots. That's the first time to ever happen to me. I'm just stuck around the nether ceiling. How awful, portal. I wanna go to this side, because there's further away in souls and it can be more dangerous for gases. But I want this gas ears. I get to be spawn camping. So I'm starting with a sky block. I need another one of quarter, but maybe not. Oh, there's a piece of stone brick. Thank you. Seems like I've enough for a basement, but I need more for a bridge. I should have lighted this place off. What hits me? What does a silent creeper? What if silent creepers exist? How can it be silent? I said I want like one tier high stair or bridge, one wide long bridge. So I'll go for the box that need again. I have an important fire resistance. Seems ready. So if need, can I move faster to build? Oh, no, I have some two blocks. Oh. Thank you. Spider-Man's what I want. Please don't let me get it. Under easy mode. Oh, I didn't need the mode. Ow. I want to get rid of this small fall. Go to the wall farm. There's a skeleton. There's soul sand belly. There's a way to find the guest here. Currently run out of soul speed. Your skeleton just deflected an arrow for me. Never see a drop. No, just gunpowder. Find all the skeletons. Thank you. train my way and get my arrows while waiting for his guests. Probably should have a shield on. Damage both some inventory, did not realize. I need only one more tier for them to move to a warped forest if I cannot find Enderman well enough. That's a lot of skeletons, you know. Recognize the path. There's an enderman. Obviously. Why do they force enderman to go away? No. It cannot be invisible. No. How do I escape this? Can I go to my. Wait a minute. Why did I not think of this? Why don't I find an enderman self in my. In the end, once I've made the portal ready. Oh, yes, I can actually. Well, is it good enough for me to craft the end crystals mid end? Let's think about it. That seems familiar. Oh, that's a bitch of a fortress and a bastion knight. No, wait a minute. And I thought something familiar. That means I gotta recognize the weight of a warped forest. Never recognize it well enough. I want to find a warped forest for Enderman. This could be the way it went. Well, this is something I recognize with house. Cannot just pour lava. How to be ready? Yes, I got a pearl. Another offender throw. Another dog. Oh, man. That's it. Skeletons probably feel like I'm nearby. I heard an explosion. Switch on off. There's actually a piglin nearby. want to skip him. Is Sebastian not recognized? Send him out to fight. Down here, it's just not this way. Alright, it's probably this way, but. I could go back to Phantom Cliffs, but that's not where I get our pearls. Not again. I guess we jump in safe land. Not so safe. That's a bridge I've seen. Oh. feel safe to change our phone, but I need to. Is it loud? Those are twisting vines. Sleeping vines are crimson ones. That's a big hit. Gas levels is happening. More gas! What did you spawn? Where did you spawn? Fine. I need to recover all my health back. Trust me, it's almost broke. I almost... No! No more gas! Let's be all my walls waiting for. Recover health before any Enderman fights. No, I did not mean that. What if I added it? What if I do again? Say we need like 5. Oh, within it. I mean, so you just play because I left it. Warped forest. What pearl does this appear? Over force above. Where am I? also an enderman waiting for another one. What a joke. Try to team up. Three of five. What of an arena the Enderman built for me? What is their pipes? I or another one, where are you all? I want to fight. I should target someone else in this one. Is that what's there forgiving? What's it? What's there is every man? Jesus, what is this? Skip mushroom would be a bad sign. The Enderman may have placed a mushroom. Probably far from warped. Why would it leave? Why did he teleport to death? So close. Random, I want to fight it before seeing below. So, like 300 men are not a problem yet. This feels longer than I thought. Right here? I don't think so. Oh, I heard one. Why is my luck with Ender Pearls now? Doing all. Give me your pearl. I'm impatient and trying to get all this money here. No? Finally, the last pearl I needed. I would have my blaze powder and to escape. Where do my hay bales go? Wait, the bales, I don't have them. I have the worst problem. Maybe I should go to Phantom Cliffs to find foods. Parried it. Parried full damage without doing anything. Is there something around here? I could take. Still very empty. probably give a warning. I hope it's daytime. Yeah, found the cliffs. Just became night time. Are you kidding me? I want need to go to the villages. Get a hay bale and sleep in one of the beds. Once I go from the hay bales, I can return to the portal. Once I wanna go from the nether to the portal, that was a challenge to be brought by completing it. Like, the portal should not know I've been in an overworld from there. And how does the nether portal know things? Well, in some kind of nether portal, there's been an NPC. Like, they could talk. I just found an eclipse, it's right. There's hopefully no fandoms around here. And what if I sell them? Another item made. I like making these eyes. I realize this is already over 1 hour long. Can I give you some fish? Here's more fish. Be enough already. Music should probably pop out soon. Near the village. I just don't like it. I'm not a water room. I feel like actually don't need to go back enough for now. I escaped and fed on cliffs. The days are about to come. So the escape to the village actually lasts an entire night. Perfect length of time. I did not have time to sleep in the bed. Is there food left behind? No. Oh, there's a poisonous potato. There we are. There's also a suspicious sandwich village. Where else? make the wheat, the bread. Three pieces of bread. My diamond sword is almost broken. Where's my ice cream car? More wheat or hay bales. Like, what are you doing? What are you looking at? I need food. I can do it myself. He's bad. I remember this. Finally back to the portal. That's actually a better, longer video. There's an ambush of ghasts and mouth Enderman with an ambushed arena. Miss a band of a donkey. And a parrot nearby. There's one. Oh, you've deterred. It was not from my portal or something like that. Need to get it back myself. Of this one. Turn off into pearl. Alright, so and four and crystals. Draws one porter. To the next video, I will get my path to the whatever, the stronghold. once I reach the mansion. Should probably go there while I'm off camera. Thank you all for watching this video. I hope you have a better night today. Goodbye for now.